Well, depends. I think the Phoenix is faster, but it has less grip, and the Sabre has overall better better capabilities. The Phoenix is worse. Change your wheels are gonna start now, otherwise you can't use the car. No armor on the car too. Spooner muscle is mandatory. Spooner wheels, no armor. But that. Tu dois changer le pneu. You heard that, but you need to change your wheels to spooners in the muscle class. Spooner. Oh. Yes, he is. A spoo-poo. A spoo-poo. You need spooner muscle wheels, otherwise you can't use your car. Yes, must be Skidmark Brown. No armor on the car, that's about it. I think Bald is on his way too. Huh? It's Masonic track, 32.3 degrees. That's good. I think Bolt is in the top 10 in the classics, no? I think he did a top 3 in the Hot Rings last week. Awesome. 70 style pussies are great. Okay. Shut up, you're gonna get me hard on here. Yes. If you use the another card that you used the last time, then you're disqualified. What did you lose? What did you use last time? Did you do this series before? Fancy. Bolt is in the saber. Huh? Fancy, I don't know. Jewel, he was in the Phoenix. The one you used last time. Yeah, the one before then. If you didn't join it before, then you can choose whatever you want. If you didn't do this series before, then you can pick whatever you want. Are you on the website, Yoshi? Weird. Ketchup. Oof. Damn. Ah, it's qualify. Oh, I was thinking, why is it a problem that it's 10 laps? Can you do that? Three laps. No, it has to be non-contact. I'm not on the computer now. Invite the session, Bert. On the phone. Okay, let's roll. Yes. Go time. Good luck, everyone. Fastest time yesterday. No progress there. Stay on the track, Sabre. 159 and 165, Zarker 2. Who was standing still on the start then? 5,000, Tsuyoshi. Bam.
Bam blam. Bam blam.
It's not on GTA. Okay. GTA.